done. Well done, Shannon. All right. We're hopefully our bolts don't rock too much here at Lakewood High School for the annual Lakewood High School Physics Student Cardboard Boat Regatta. David Haley, we're freaking out, Dave. We're at 90%.
90%.
Man.
Let's hope these guys don't blow it. A lot of pressure here, boys. A lot of pressure.
Yeah. All right. This is the Ricky Bobby crew. You guys are killing me, man. Oh, tell me about your boat, guys.
Well, we don't really know what to do with our hands, Kenny.
That's awesome. I see a little...
Put some brackets on our boat.
Yeah.
Hold it up. Keep it real sturdy.
Yeah.
Front. Make sure water doesn't come in the boat.
Water's not even going to touch it. It's going to glide.
All right, you guys, the Hawaii 5-0. I love it. All right, tell me about the boat.
All right, Kenny, you know... The boat, we put a couple sturdy supports in here. We're going to make sure we're not going to sink.
Uh-huh.
You know, the key to this is we got to come out hard. We got to come out hard.
Triple layer tape.
You're coming out hard to start.
We got to come out hard to start always, and that's always how it goes. That's always how it goes.
I love it. Okay, high school.
Hi.
You guys, very good theme. It took me a second. You guys look good. Okay, tell me about your boat.
Well, we focused on using the Archimedes principle to... get our square boat in shape. We're about 30% submerged, hoping for the best, hoping that we can float.
Let me see. You're Zach?
I'm Chad.
She's Zach.
You're Zach. Okay. I'm going this way. All right. What's your theme, you guys?
Our theme is stripes.
Okay. Very good. And tell me about your boat, stripes.
We built it off of the Archimedes principle, the principle of flotation, and a lot of tape.
And a lot of tape. Very good. All right, and last but not least, hello.
Hello, we are the foreigners.
Okay.
You have Portugal, Brazil, Nepal, and Germany.
Very good, very good. Tell me about your boat.
Basic.
Boat. I love it. Okay, we got a few seconds. Okay, take it away, guys. Here we go. In the boat, I hope AJ Colby. AJ, I hope you're taking notes here, buddy, because we're in on the next one.
I am, and the more that I watch this, the more that I think that this is disaster in the making. Just like,
why did you sign up for this?
I'm trying to come up with something naval, something that would describe my feeling.
Right,
but,
at this moment?
Yes, at this moment.
Yes, we call that fear. It's called wet.
Are we going to be in the deep end? That's my next question. Well, actually, for me, 3 feet is the deep end.
Here we go.
Come on
down. All right. David, we're looking. We got one. See, we said it. We talked too soon. All right. Here comes High School Musical. High School Musical is looking very good. All right, Ricky Bobby went down over there. And the stripes are looking good. Stripes, oh, they're struggling. Oh no, Stripes struggled. High School Musical. Oh my goodness. They're the only ones. And Ricky Bobby will not be denied. We got one. See, we talked too soon, Dave, about our.
Oh boy.
Rough group.
Not as successful as the last one.
Oh, so sorry.
The first group was pretty good.
840,
right.
You and AJ?
We're not going down, baby. We're not going down.
Yeah,
I can't wait.
Right,
oh, man.
Yeah, you are.
They're next.
Can't wait.
Don't turn that channel.
Oh, no. Well, still ahead here on Fox 8 News in the Morning. Hey, you only turn 30 once, right?
That's right.
Yeah.